we all come with our own preconceptions, don't we? And it's very important with China, because China is so different. Even now, you know, it's so different from the Western world. There's a great sinologist called Simon Leys who wrote that China is the other pole of the human mind. And unless you understand China, you won't understand what are truly universal values in human society on Earth, or what are just Western idiosyncrasies.